Peter.
Mother, where's my bag?
Eric, it's here.
Faint.
I'll miss you.
I'll miss you too.
Goodbye. Moritz, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. I've got to go.
Go where?
To war. I'm sorry.
We've had this conversation before, you're not coming.
You've seen what they're doing to people like us. You've seen the posters. People will find us.
Being selfish again.
I'm not!
Yes, you are! It's all about you! You.
Sorry.
Why can't I come with you?
Because you're too young.
I'm going to be here all on my own. Who's going to look after me?
You're enough to look after yourself, so...
If I can live on my own, why can't I go to war with you?
Look, I don't want them to do to you what they did to my grandfather, right?
This isn't about that. You are older, so you think it's all about you.
It's not about me. I'm going off to war, so I can put food on your plate.
Okay, just go.
Wait. Take this.
What is it?
It's from your father. It'll keep you safe.
Wait.
Don't tell me you're Jewish.
I had to run away. I can't let him go on his own. Luca is the only family member I have left. Hans died of influenza, and then since mother and father were taken, Luca's a brother, but he's also a father to me. I can't let him go alone. If he dies, I'll die with him. Maria?
Eva?
Maria! Oh!
I missed you so much. Where have you been?
Fighting. I thought you were gone. How are you doing?
All right. I've been fine. Let's go inside.
So, why are you here?
It's hard to explain. It's for my wife. It's hard to explain.
What about you? Well, I wanted to, I guess, and my mum wants me to be a real man. I left my little brother home. He's only 14, but he'll cope.
What about you?
They're coming. Advance!
He's my brother. My 14-year-old little brother. Mother told me to keep him safe, and father told me to protect him. To do whatever I can to keep him safe. Why did you follow me, Max? You were safe at home. Here is not safe. Here is not safe! No. No. No! Why, Max? Why not me? He's just a kid. Matt!
Luca!
Thank you.
Which one of you can explain this?
It's not yours.
Is it yours? Well,
it's mine.
All three of you! All three of you are coming with me! Take off these shirts! You don't deserve to wear them!
Dear Mother, I hope everything is okay at home. It must be nice and quiet. War is bearable at the moment. I've made friends with some of the other soldiers. They're only a bit older than me, so it's nice to have some company. I wanted to write to you.
Which one of you is the mother of Eric Weaver?
Me, sir.
And who are you?
Newman.
Is your husband at war?
Yes.
Both of you are coming with me.
What?
I know what you are. What's this?
It's a letter from my father.
How touching.
You can't do that.
Yes, I can. Both of you, this way.
I wanted to write to you, but I knew you'd get it before anything happened. I'm doubtful that we'll have to fight soon. But I'll try my best and fight for my country like you wanted me to. I hope to see you soon. Your loving son, Eric.
Starts at 4 o'clock in the morning. Gruel every single day. Then off to
work. Roko! Luca!
Here.
Where's your brother?
He's dead.
How did he die?
You don't need to know.
I need to know everything!
This beats us if we're not perfect. None of us are perfect. We choose.
Moritz!
Yes, sir.
You're slouching! Are you tired? Do you want a day off? An error!
Yes, sir.
Stuttering? Be more respectful to an officer! You. Your husband is a disgusting, lazy piece of Jewish filth!
Try my best.
Your best isn't good enough! Get to work!
And 4 hours of backbreaking work. It's hell.
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 Why aren't you working as fast as the others?
I can't.
Why not?
I'm too tired.
Hell.
We're all tired here!
Hell.
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 Hell. It's hard treating them like this.
Hell.
But I have to. For my safety.
Hell.
And theirs.
Hell.
I shouldn't just be standing around here though, watching them live in these awful conditions when I should be with them.
Hell.
I could help them escape, but it's way too dangerous.
Hell.
God told me to help them escape.
Hell.
I'm Jewish like them.
Hope.
I can help them escape, but they never all make it.
Hope.
I can only choose one. And the rest, I can't know anything. I will help them escape.
Hope.
There's always
hope.
You. You and your husband, go and sort those clothes. The rest of you, this way.
These are our clothes.
These clothes have been worn by Jewish filth. They deserve to be burnt.
Ida, please talk to me. I'm sorry for what I've done.
I wish I wasn't here. Anywhere else in the world. I wish I was still studying medicine. Something I was good at. Sometimes I wish I never met Moritz. Sometimes I wish I wasn't a Jew.
I can't bear living without you. Please talk to me. Ida!
This is all about! You're the reason why we're in here! And I hate you!
I don't want to be in here anymore.
Ida, where are you going?
I'm leaving.
I'm coming with you.
No!
You've got to let me.
No, you're not coming with me.
How are you going to escape?
I found an empty gap in the fence. Once I'm here. But don't come with me! You got us in here, and I'm getting myself out. Sorry.